Brothers and sisters in Christ, we thank God for His works here at All Saints Cathedral for the past 110 years. ASC will celebrate its 111th anniversary in 2022. We celebrate Christ in the midst of crisis. We desire defining moments with God in the midst of difficulties, soaring through the storms, for we know that God is on the throne.
It is my pleasure and joy to congratulate and wish members of All Saints Cathedral happy and blessed 110th anniversary. God willing, All Saints Cathedral will celebrate its 111th anniversary on 1st November 2022. We remember and thank God for His goodness and faithfulness, as well as the faithful people of God who pioneered God's work at All Saints Cathedral, everyone who ever served and currently worshiping and serving at All Saints Cathedral. Generations may come and go, but the goodness and faithfulness of God continues forever. All Saints Cathedral continues to serve the people of God and to the community at large to bring about positive impact by spreading love and care and ultimately the gospel of Jesus Christ, which beautifully captured in this year's celebration's theme, Soaring Through the Storm. It is my prayer that the Lord of the harvest, Jesus Christ, will bless All Saints Cathedral with great spiritual harvest in the years to come. To God be the glory.
This cathedral was officially opened on 1st November 1911, known then as All Saints Church in Jesterton, the former name of Kota Kinabalu. Today, as we look back to 111 years, we celebrate the event with much joy and thanksgiving to God for the foreign missionaries that had laid the foundation and the path for the future direction of the cathedral. The historical event the church had gone through since then are the four major global changing events. First, the First World War, 1914 to 1918. Second, the Second World War, 1939 to 1945. And third, Sabah independence on 31st August 1963, and 16 days later, formed the new nation of Malaysia. Four, now with the challenge of this global pandemic since March 2020, to celebrate this remarkable 111 years, for next year, this official launch on All Saints Day on 1st November 2021 and shall conclude to the next All Saints Day with a Thanksgiving dinner. It is important for us to strengthen the spirit life of the church, and ASC, as part of the ongoing ministry, had embarked on the online Alpha, the XEE mission, and other means in our evangelism. We need to work together, and with the zeal of the Lord, we will accomplish what we set to build on the foundation of faithful men and women who came before us. Thank you.
ASC DNA. In Express Saints, the ASC loves you's vision. The ASC DNA is made up of the fundamental distinctive characteristics of each saint God has put together in the big family of All Saints Cathedral. With evangelism and edification as a way of life, a person is led in growing and maturing to be more and more Christ-like. Each saint will be able to grow graciously through loving, living, learning and leading, in order that each saint will be well equipped for works of service, so that the body of Christ can be built up. Therefore, as we charge forward in celebrating the 111th anniversary of All Saints Cathedral in 2022 and beyond, let us begin now. Get ready ourselves to be transformed by God for the missions He has set for us all. Missions ASC 111.
So, brothers and sisters in Christ, soaring through the storms is the theme of the ASC 111 anniversary in 2022. We read in Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31, "But those who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint." The key for us is as follows: actively waiting upon the Lord, at the same time effectively working with the Lord. The number 111 is more than the age of All Saints Cathedral, Kota Kinabalu. 111 is also a reminder of God's mandate, that is Mission AEC 111, which simply means one person discipling another one person in 1 year. So, as we begin the year-long AAC 111 celebration, let us be on our mark, get set, and go.